Season's coming in, of course, it's getting dark early. My sinuses are acting up. And you got those smart guys, the geese, flying south. This one's called Walkin. Well, I'm walking down the road, and I'm calling other geese. Wish that I was going to a border coming free. Makes me stop and wonder why. Do I stay in this harsh place where the winter winds will blow and the ice will sting my face? But there's freedom in these hills that you city boys don't know. Though the cold will test the will, the spring will surely melt the snow. And I'll be walking down that road. Wandering geese fly overhead. Some breeze will kiss my face. I dream of sunny days ahead. So I guess that I will stay. See the season change again. Watch the great birds fly away. And I'll walk down that road again. Walk down that old road once again. Today kind of drives you indoors, not that much to do, but maybe watch a little TV, or should I say try to watch a little TV. This one's called Direct TV. Well, I got nothing to do, very little to say. Looking out my window, it's gonna rain all day. I got the top 120. TV, but I don't need religion or any cheap jewelry. Direct TV, Direct TV, with 120 channels and none to see. Direct TV, Direct TV, it's $100 a month, would it ought to be free. Cause I don't like Gene Kelly, much less Fred Astaire. Just leaves me short of air. I got the Weather Channel, too much reality. I hope the rain don't scramble my picture quality. Was 10 minutes commercial, 5 minutes of show. It makes me so damn mad, I wanna throw that remote. $100 a month, what's wrong with me? Think I'll tune in to SpongeBob, give my brain a rest. This other top 120 looks like he's the best. I hope that he and Patrick brighten up my day. Cause I got nothing to do, not much left to say. Yeah, I got nothing to do. It's gonna rain all day.
That was truthfully written. There is nothing on the TV.
You got it. Drives you crazy. Mm-hmm. And it's only $100 a month.
I know. Or war.
Yeah, it's a beast. A few years ago, we had the privilege to go to a 90th birthday party for a former neighbor. It was held in a little village a little bit northeast of here. It was a typical Vermont spring day, 40 degrees, kind of a drizzling fog, dirty snowbanks, just made the little village look kind of desolate and poor. And so How's that for inspiration? This one's called Broken Dreams. Now that Kelly River rattles, 'tis she joins the larger stream. Down the valley through the mountains, past this town, Broken Dreams. By the clabber shacks and trailers, abandoned sawmill and hotel, country store and old gas station, covered bridge I know so well. At first glance you might be taken by the beauty of the view, but people live in desperation, for the prospects here are few. And that Kelly River rattles, 'tis she joins the larger stream. Down the valley through the mountains, past this town of Broken Dreams. Well, the spring will bring the sunshine, then we'll melt the mountain snow, and the Kelly will rise quickly in the valley down below. They say hope the spring eternal, better times will come again, and the Kelly rattles southward as she has since time again. Well, we dream about the future, replay all the dreams of past, both the mountains and the river are the only things that last. And that Kelly River rattles, 'tis she joins the larger stream. Down the valley through the mountains, past this town of Broken Dreams. Down the valley through the mountains, washing away those broken dreams.